I've been so many places in my life and time. Sung a lot of songs. I made some bad rhymes.
Yo, 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 what up, everybody? It's your boy D.O. right here, Big Dola Depot. You already know. Man, we on a set of a song for you. The first song of my EP coming out real soon, October 2nd. It's gonna be crazy. I don't sing, I hoop, but you know, I got a hobby and I love singing, and this is what I do. And why not? Why not try? You know what I mean? Why not do something you love to do? So that's what I'm doing. Song for you is it's a great song, man. It's inspired by Donny Hathaway, who's a great artist back in the day. One of my idols, and he's just telling a story, man. That's what my life is. My life is a story. Life is a story, and everybody has a story to tell. That's why everybody is special in their own way. So, I love Donnie's songs for that. So, in a song for you, the first part of a song for you is Donnie's original version of a song for you. I remade it, and then the second part is my story. It's my story, my song for you, and I kind of remixed it and made it up to date. So it's a crazy song. I'm having a good time doing this stuff. It's a big year for me. All-Star Summer, you already know. We out here, VO, Team Feathery, the Feathery Fight. You already know, stay the course. Peace.
She was a nasty girl.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Super moody.
Said, where did you learn that from?
That
I never
like,
seen
hold
it
for, you know, like a line. Back. You know, like this pacing where it feels natural. You're not just doing up and down. And that's pretty much it.
Alright, cool.
Sung a lot of songs. I made some bad rhymes.
Oh, and you gave me the head back. Hey.
Now I'm singing this song to you. Singing this song so true. Girl, now I'm singing this song so true. Singing this song to you. Yeah, yeah.